Hi everyone, welcome again to our weekly video. For this episode, basically, I'll be talking about the great weight. It's something I get to realize, especially when the pandemic started. When the pandemic started a year ago, basically, this is now it was March 2020, and this is now basically the 15th month, or going 16. Basically, the pandemic is going on its 16th month. And I realize how come the situation may look like remaining the same as it was. But I realize it's still a waiting period. That's why this video, this episode is about the great wait. The focus word is wait. So I'll just try to keep this short because I want this to be different from my podcast. So the great wait. So the word is wait. That's the focus word, wait. W, work on your game. You know, this past 16 months, well, basically since April last year, I've been trying to learn, study, take courses because I'm working on my game. And as I've been working my game, I was studying, making my knowledge enhance. I try to enhance my knowledge, but I realized there must be an avenue I should share this knowledge, or else this knowledge will be something negative, or else my mind becomes constipated, because too much knowledge without use is nonsense. So that's what, and I started podcasting since July 2020, and I've been doing this also. And as I work on my game, work on your game, is basically you just have to continue to excel. Basically, just like Phil Cook said, I learned from him, don't pursue your passion. Basically, pursue that's in line with your direction, that's in line with your design. Pursue what's in line with your direction or design, not necessarily passion. And you keep on working on it. So work on your game. That's the first thing. That's why in line with what I'm doing, I went back to writing blogs and doing this video, even though it's so stressful to look at me at times, but it's part of my e-portfolio. So I'm building on my e-portfolio, working on my game, because the e-portfolio is so crucial for the marketplace, especially for companies as you deal with clients. This is the part of the e-portfolio. So work on your game. So continue to work on your game. What is in line with your direction? You work on it. Second, aim to achieve success in line with your direction. Aim to achieve success in line with your direction. So how do we know if it's in line with our direction? Basically, what's consistent about you? In my case, marketplace is my burden. And recently, as I aim to achieve success in line with my direction, I try to bring in what's necessary. That's why I took TESOL. Now I'm a certified international TESOL instructor, doing a current project for TV, because it's part. I'm not good at it, but I'm learning from it because it's in line with the marketplace. Aim to achieve to achieve success in line with your direction. Know your direction. Work on your game. Aim to achieve success in line with your direction. Not all success are good, because if it's not in line with your direction, you're missing a lot also. It's still missing, basically. And third, implement strategy in line with your fit. Implement. So implement strategy. If having a TikTok is good for you, especially it's in line with what you're doing, do TikTok, do YouTube. Why not take further studies if it's in line with your career? If it's business, why not take MBA? Why not? Basically, implement strategy in line with your fit. And just like what I mentioned about TV, it's not my expertise, but it's opening new doors for the marketplace. That's why watch out our exclusive interview with Joe DeMango. If you're from the Philippines, if you know Love Notes, Joe DeMango, that's our interviewee next Monday in Light TV, in Edge TV Weekly in Light TV. So implement strategy in line with your fit. So what are the strategies? Try to make sure it's fit with you. And last, Letter T, take one step at a time. The great weight. Letter T is take one step at a time. So how do we do this anyway? In a very practical life application or career application. Work on your game. Are there skills in the office or business that you need to learn? You need to enhance, like Microsoft skills. It's so important to learn Microsoft skills, Excel, PowerPoint, Word. There are workshops or even online tutorials in the YouTube that you can take so that you can improve on those skills because it's important. You need to take further studies, work on your game. Aim to achieve a success in light meter direction. Are there possible passion projects that you won't earn anything from, yet that's in line with your direction so that you can bring your name out there? In my case, that's why I'm doing the TV project, the TV segment project, with the help of Edge TV Weekly to Light TV. And implement strategy in line with your fit. So, because many people are doing Tagalog and it's rarely for Filipinos to speak in English right now, I opt for English. That's why I took TESOL, teaching English as for speakers of other languages. That's why I'm building on it. That's why I write English blogs and I speak in English because it's implementing strategies in line with my fit also. And last, take one step at a time. Whatever I've shared today, you have to take it one step at a time because it's the great weight. Like for example, the TV project, it might end maybe after one season. It's gonna end maybe this June. And I do not know what's gonna be next. That's the part of the great weight. It may be there's a season 2. It may be I'm praying if I can form a team to do another TV project. It's either to do a season 2 with the existing partnership or try to do it on my own with a team that I can form to do a TV project. I do not know that, but that's the part of the great weight. That's why in this great weight, the word is weight. Work on your game. Work on your game. Try improving yourself. Aim to achieve success in line with your direction. Be sure that it's in line with your direction because you might be succeeding in something that's not in line with you. Implement strategy in line with your fit. Is the strategy fitting to you? And take one step at a time. I hope this helps. I hope this helps because that's something I've learned. And that's why it's the great weight. There's a reason why the pandemic is prolonging, ongoing at 16th month. And it's a learning time. It's the great way. Thank you for joining me. Hope this helps. God bless.